Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Trendonomics by Harsh. In today's video, I'm going to share my Elliott Wave analysis on Nifty, the short term structure, the medium term structure, what are the probabilities in next week to next month, or maybe over next 5 to 6 months. But before that, if you are new to this channel and if you still haven't subscribed to this free YouTube channel, go ahead and subscribe to this free YouTube channel and share with your friends. Hit the bell icon. That's how you're going to receive a notification next time I post videos on Nifty, Bank Nifty, stocks, technical analysis. Go ahead, subscribe, share, like. You can follow me on Twitter. I post a lot of updates on my Twitter profile. This is my Twitter profile, @HarshDixit84. So in morning, I posted that probably it's time to take profit and buy again on dip. Yes, I posted that because I saw some structure on Nifty. I will discuss that structure in today's video. We had a wonderful session on price action yesterday, and I have a recording available. You can access that and register for that and access it if you wish to. Let's just discuss Nifty, don't waste time. So up till now, Nifty is making higher top, higher bottom formations, and last time we were discussing that market is into third wave of bull market, and probably the fifth wave, which started near 11,100, shall go towards 11,800 to 12,000. That was my analysis last time I posted my video. So we achieved target of 11,800. So what next? So as discussed last time, we were in the fifth wave of this third wave, and that fifth wave should test 11,800 to 12,000. Now we have already tested 11,800, and after today's fall, my analysis says probably we have completed this five wave advance, which started at 8,800 way back in May 2020. So we have completed this third wave. This is clearly a five wave rally. 1, 2, 3, wave four, and probably wave 5 has ended with today's fall, and probably now we shall have a wave 4 correction before we start rallying again in wave 5. So that's my analysis on Nifty. Why I'm saying like that? Okay, so our target of 11,800 already achieved today. That's why we posted that it's time to take profit home. This fall, today market sold off and almost gave a 500 point fall from 11,800 to almost the low of 11,320. So this is almost 500 points fall. This is not normal. It has violated last almost 4 days rally. 4 days rally in one day taken off. So definitely this is not a normal fall. This is a huge fall, and probably the sign that we are going for some deeper correction. We have closed below 13 day moving average. In simple terms, as per traditional technical analysis, close below 13 day moving average is the initial signal that probably the uptrend is getting over. So probably this uptrend is over in wave 3, and we shall get a correction in wave 4. If we sustain below 11,600, yes, today we closed at 11,387. That's, we are already below 11,400 today. We are closing below 11,400, important support. The moving average, 13 period moving average, 13 DMA is at 11,418. On early charts, we are now almost oversold. We are oversold and probably we are at support near 11,300. We might get a bounce. We might get a bounce, oversold bounce from here, probably. But in that bounce, if we cannot cross above 11,500 to 11,550, probably we would go down again. So that's why probably bulls shall step aside until we get a clear uptrend again. And probably one might look at shorting opportunities until we remain below 11,550 to 11,600. Currently, the early moving average resistance is near 11,530. So until we are below that, it's going to face selling pressure, as probably we have already finished this wave 5 of wave 3, and probably we have already finished this wave 3 rally, wave 3 advance. So probably we are going for a correction now, a deeper correction. So if we sustain below 11,500 to 550, we are likely to taste near 11,100 or maybe near the support, this support line, 10,900, 10,880 to 10,900. So, but this is not going to be a one-way fall. We definitely are going to have some pullbacks. Then probably we'll have some correction again. So definitely this rally looks over. This third wave advance looks over, and one must be careful now. Yes, I'm still taking this rally as an impulse. I'm not taking this as an ABC corrective rally. So one may argue that this is just a three wave advance and probably market will fall off and start a major downtrend again. But unless and until we break below 10,550, that's the 61% retracement of the fall from 12,400 to 7,500. Unless and until we break below 10,550, I'm going to be with my prefer count that this is an impulse rally, and probably after wave 4 correction, after wave 4 correction, maybe towards 11,000 or maybe 10,800 or a little deeper, we are going to have wave 5 rally, which should go towards 12,000 to 12,200 later by year end. And probably then the market will complete a five wave advance from the bottom of 7,500. So if you are investor, next 6 to 8 months are going to be volatile probably, and now you must try to book your gains partially and keep some cash with you. This is the time to book gains and adding to your cash positions. This is not the time to get aggressive on your long positions. This is the time to be careful, because even if we don't fall below 10,500, the rally in wave 5 may not cross 12,200, and we are likely to witness a correction again in wave 2 next year in 2021, post we finish this advance. So for next 6 to 8 months, the range might be between 10,500 to 12,200 before we start rallying again in next major bull market. Currently, bulls must stay on sideline, keep booking your profits, take profits home, keep cash. This is my analysis on Nifty. Probably we have a limited upside from here now in next 3 to 4 months, And immediate terms, we might have some downside towards 11,100 to 10,800 if we fail to cross 11,500 to 11,600. We'll get selling pressure over there. That was about my analysis on Nifty. If you like this video, share with your friends. Subscribe to this free YouTube channel. We had a price action trading webinar yesterday. We have recording of the webinar. If you wish to access it, I'm going to share the link for the same. This is Harsh Dixit signing off. Until we meet again.